And even if you say that AI doesn't have agency, well, it's very likely that people will use the AI as a tool in elections. And then, if the AI is smart enough, are they using the tool or is the tool using them? So I think things are getting weird, and they're getting weird fast.